李小龙是著名的武术家、演员和电影制片人。他出生于美国旧金山，祖籍中国广东。他以其精湛的武术和创新的电影风格而闻名。
Bruce Lee was a famous martial artist, actor, and film producer. He was born in San Francisco, USA, and his ancestral home in Guangdong, China. He is known for his martial arts prowess and innovative film style.
李小龙是截拳道的创始人。截拳道是一种融合了多种武术风格的实战武术。
Bruce Lee was the founder of Jeet Kune Do, a hybrid martial art that combines elements of various martial arts styles.
他是现代功夫电影的开创者。他的电影将中国功夫推向了全世界。
He was the pioneer of modern kung fu movies. His movies introduced Chinese kung fu to the world.
他是武术界的一代宗师，他对武术的发展产生了深远的影响。
He was a martial arts master who had a profound influence on the development of martial arts.
李小龙的经典句语有很多，其中一些对学武术的人很有启发。以下是一些例子。
There are many classic quotes by Bruce Lee, some of which are very inspiring to those who study martial arts. Here are some examples.
我不会怕遇到练习过一万种腿法的对手，但害怕遇到只将一种腿法练习一万次的强敌。这句话强调了专注和精益求精的重要性。在武术训练中，我们应该专注于一门或少数几门武术，并不断练习，直到精通。
I fear not the man who has practiced 10,000 kicks once, but I fear the man who has practiced one kick 10,000 times.This quote emphasizes the importance of focus and perfection. In martial arts training, we should focus on one or a few martial arts styles and practice them constantly until we master them.
清空你的杯子，方能再行注满，空无以求全。这句话强调了学习的开放性和谦虚的重要性。在学习武术时，我们应该保持开放的心态，虚心向他人学习，不断提高自己的水平。
Empty a cup so that it may be filled. The empty vessel can hold all things. This quote emphasizes the importance of openness and humility in learning. In learning martial arts, we should keep an open mind, learn humbly from others, and constantly improve our skills.
天下武学，无坚不摧，唯快不破。这句话强调了速度在武术中的重要性。在武术实战中，速度往往可以决定胜负。
Under heaven there is no impermeable defense, only speed can overcome it. This quote emphasizes the importance of speed in martial arts. In martial arts combat, speed can often determine victory or defeat.
以无限为有限，以无法为有法。这句话强调了武术的灵活性和创造性。在武术训练中，我们应该灵活运用所学的招式，并不断创新。
The way of martial arts is like water.It can flow or it can crash. Be water, my friend. This quote emphasizes the flexibility and creativity of martial arts. In martial arts training, we should apply the techniques we have learned flexibly and constantly innovate.
希望这些句语能够激励学武术的人们不断努力，取得进步。多谢收看。
I hope these sentences can inspire people who learn martial arts to keep working hard and make progress. Thank you for watching.